We must say the rosary first.
All right, you start, Lucia. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, amen. I believe in God the Father Almighty.
No, no, let's do it the short way.
And wait for the echoes.
All right, all together now.
Hail Mary! Hail Mary!
Hail Mary! What was that?
There must be a storm coming.
How could it be with the sky so bright?
I don't know. But we'd better head for home.
Come here to me, won't you? Come closer. There, that's better. You're not frightened now, are you?
No. Where does your excellency come from?
I am from heaven.
Who are you talking to, Lucia?
A lady.
I don't see her. Where is she?
Here, on the little tree. Don't you hear her?
No.
Tell him to say the rosary. Then he will see me.
She says to say the rosary, Francisco.
What is it you want of me?
I come to ask you to come here for 6 months in succession, on the 13th day at the same hour. Then I will tell you who I am and what I want.
Shall I go to heaven?
Yes, you will.
And Jacinta?
Also.
And Francisco?
Yes, but he will have to say many rosaries.
Lucia, I can see her now. I see her plain.
Do you wish to offer yourself to God? To endure all the suffering he may please to send you? To help atone for the sins by which he is offended? And to ask for the conversion of sinners?
Shall we? Yes, we do.
Yes, my lady.
Then you will have much to suffer. But the grace of God will be your comfort.
My God, my God. I love you in the most blessed sacrament.
Say the rosary every day to obtain peace for the world and to end the war.